Dries Mertens aims dig at Liverpool ahead of crucial Champions League clash with Napoli. Dries Mertens admits he wasn't impressed by the atmosphere at Anfield ahead of Liverpool's crucial Champions League clash with Napoli on Tuesday evening. Liverpool must get a positive result at Anfield to stand any chance of reaching the knockout phase, but if Paris Saint-Germain beat Red Star Belgrade, Jurgen Klopp's side will need a 1-0 victory or a win by two clear goals or more. Napoli currently top Group C and have the advantage over Liverpool, having already beaten them in Naples. Mertens, meanwhile, will visit Anfield for the second time in his career after he played there 8 years ago with Utrecht in a Europa League fixture. And the Belgium international claims he was not blown away by the Anfield atmosphere or the famous "This is Anfield" sign in the tunnel. Chelsea banned four fans over alleged racist abuse of Raheem Sterling. Gary Neville gives verdict on whether Romelu Lukaku should start against Liverpool. Sarri decides number one target to replace Morata and Giroud up front. My strongest memory is that they have a sign saying "This is Anfield" and everyone was talking about it, so I was thinking it's very big, you know, Mertens told The Times. I came through the tunnel and I asked, where is the thing? And they said you missed it and I hadn't noticed it. So, in the second half, I'm looking at this small thing and asking, is this so special? And when asked if he felt a special atmosphere when he played at Anfield, Mertens replied, they had a special price for children, so maybe not. Gary Neville names Liverpool player who has made club genuine title contenders. Fabinho reveals what Philippe Coutinho told him about Liverpool before transfer. Jamie Carragher mocks Gary Neville over his combined Liverpool-Man United 11.